West were back in the contest shortly after half-time. Goalkeeper Nicolas Pineto gifting the home side the equaliser. He raced out to claim the lofted cross, but collided with his teammate Gilles, and Jonathan Ayite was left with the simple task of sweeping the ball into the unguarded net. Rest fans sensed the match was there for the taking after a shaky second half defensive display. Gilles was about to see his evening get worse